5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Want to retrieve for some?
Type 1 to 3. If you fall down.
Surrendered.
Lava Surgeon and Summons, it's a good combo. Once again. Click. Thank you. don't equip tier 1 parts, you can request from Guild Bank. We have plenty of them.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Just for notice, I will take all warlock parts because I'm the only one. I'll disenchant them as well. Valen, do you need something from Cenarion?
Yeah, a few bits.
Okay. Any hunter need Tom? Soft reserve, traumatic.
I
engineers.
Kings. New kings or shamans.
Five, new four, new kings in three, general. Two, one.
Where's the dude? Don't rush, so we don't split on imps.
Just for the collection.
Yeah, Mara, do you need the spells for your priest?
For Mark, yes.
It's not yet disenchanted, I will trade to you.
Five.
You pulled in the back, don't pull boss.
Three, two, one.
Take the destroyer away from the giant. We ever kill these ones.
Be banish if you can.
We have two paladins. It's gonna be hard to just solve one of them.
Five, four, three, two, one.
We beakers or something?
Incoming.
Mara, do you need gloves?
Sure, yeah. I don't have any T1. Get a dog behind.
Baby?
Yes, honey?
Do we need any banishes here? I don't know, we usually don't use them.
Split him up, please.
Mario need to help her dispel whoever's taking the odds.
Yeah, we'll do it for time.
Headstone any paladin. CC for now not
Five,
needed. If someone
four,
gonna be loose, you
three,
can do it.
2, 1.
I had to remove my wisdom right away. The only buff I care for.
The warlock is not on Discord, I just messaged him.
He already used shield wall, so we can't have them explode all at the same time. Don't kill them, don't kill them, Proxy will die.
Someone not in Discord? Can you look? We use one or two banish here. Okay, I'll take purple.
Purple's gonna be banished. I think Square is the tank target.
The new Warlock is still joining Discord, so I wouldn't give him any assignments.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Three seconds.
Nothing wrong with my PC, I'll pick up.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Boss, I think.
Holy shit.
Why a ball here?
Red got stunned.
Can we get a re-kings on the hunters, please? Because I got dispelled on Gar. Because shitty boss mechanic.
We'll be back in a few minutes, Sprinter.
Guys, you need to rebuff after Gar. Come on.
I'm missing lots of shit. Stamina on the tank.
Yeah, my monitor just died, so I can't really do anything here. One second.
Okay. Oh, I didn't know it was you, Mara.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Million. Dispels on that mana, burn shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna dispel once so far. It's fucked up.
I'm on already.
Yeah, I'm.
Sorry, I'm back.
Radic, you need to dispel this, like, basically the whole time.
Yeah, Paladin's at womb as well. Not just burn the boss and pray. Mara's the only one with mana that can dispel him.
Mara, please res. Whoever can.
Yeah, I need some mana first.
Yeah, I got those.
With all the Druid and Warlock gear.
Does he normally drop 3 paces of tier 1?
This is already my, I think, 3rd MC and only seen one.
I think it's two pieces of tier 1 and a random piece, and the random piece can be tier 1.
Yeah.
First, I will send to you. Have issues with inventory for now.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Hey, whoa. Come on, guys.
Was that lag or what was that?
Just wait for the tank, yeah?
sorry. I just got some in the bank and I need to check this.
I swear you got all this stuff last week, Valen.
No, I got the shoulders and that was it.
Oh, felt like it was all druid shit. Like always. Yeah, Lenray, just be very careful that you're hugging the right side so you don't pull the mobs, please. Yeah, you get XP, but I think you get like 30 XP.
It's very little since we're in a raid. Like, if it was a party, you get a lot, but the raid. It's always bad in a raid.
I don't even think it's 30, I think it's like 6, seriously.
Thank you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Sure, no one needs hunter shoulders.
They both have it.
No, we both got them.
We have to douse, by the way. Nobody doused.
Yeah, please somebody return and douse. While we close, while we not run away. The second Mariah between boss and main raid. No one will click if I summon.
Go behind.
Front. Kasker, do you receive summon or not?
Yeah, okay. I'm running.
Who's tanking with the Core Hounds? The Rages. I'll pull the right one.
Alright. Red beating the dogs. Hunters pull the far left, far right dogs.
4, 3, 2, 1
capacity.
I don't have any oranges, fuck. Thank you, Patley.
I suppose our canis not needed, yeah? Okay.
Yeah, one more down here.
The runes of warding have been destroyed. Hunt down the infidels, my brother.
What exactly do you want for Timog? Want the mace? Okay, might. Yeah.
I use more mana pots and teas than I usually do in a whole next run.
We're doing Paladin pool.
Are we? Okay.
Everyone ready?
No.
But does anyone not understand their assignment?
Cascade, are you back?
Yeah, I'm here.
Alright. Rambert, I will ask you to put Divine Shield and pull. You can, yeah. On pull timer.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Reckless mortals. None may challenge the sons of the living flame.
Mark the next target, please. It's over.
Ashes to ashes.
Circle's coming back.
Ashes to ashes.
Oh, Ike.
No need. We have soul stone. Just be careful, thank you.
I got aggro from two mobs right away. It's a bit hard to heal.
I'll run in and get a summon because I'm like at Shazra.
We don't pull off because we not have enough healers, right?
I think we should.
If I didn't die at the start, it'd probably been doable.
Do we wait for someone?
Five, four, three, two, one.
Rambert, do you have off cooldown? Okay, Enki, please use Divine Shield if you have it. Yeah, and hit skull. Let's go.
Shape.
Reckless mortals, none may challenge the sons of the living flame.
Got hit by accident on the fucking pack. My bad. Circles back up.
Elite is bashing my face and.
It's alright, just focus. Need to mark a target.
Ashes to ashes.
Do we have vibe protection on anyone?
Might actually, in our case, it might actually be better if we let the mages do the sheeps first and then we run in, because
the mages need to sheep just as the paladin's going in. So they get sheeped, but they don't get the initial aggro of the paladin.
Yeah.
It's very hard, but it can be timed. It makes it a lot easier.
And I don't know who's tanking orange mob, but I have him on me every attempt.
Orange mob was mine, Kai, so it came up and then you got aggro from you. But it only happened this once anyway, so like, I don't know.
I will organ healer. Just a sec. Just gonna take some time because he's in Stormwind.
Yeah, we can do this with this group. I'm just gonna bring Cascade in as well, just for some more damage.
I'm on the slope. Daruko is on the slope. Can I just get Riz? Thank you.
Phelan, I'm rushing you, don't run in.
If you're willing, we can try again, or we can wait till my paladin went through fly to Burning Steps and ride to Molten Core.
I think we try again, and because Catnap's got to go in 8 minutes, so we won't be able to get two attempts in. But if we fail, then we'll have Volta or Kana. Not sure.
All right, I'm summoning Cascade. We try it one more time, if not, we will wait for healer.
I think we're very close to doing it. We just have to get these sheeps up at the same time, and the hunters need to get lucky with not getting dazed.
Just please be sure and don't do AoE.
Yep.
Because you're breaking sheeps and this mob will kill us, so...
Yep, there's an alley... bot on me, Mara. Or there. So when we are ready, if we have a countdown timer and the mages start casting polymorph for 2 seconds or so, get these timings right and the poly should be out of the pack.
Just who tanking orange?
Those are hunter kites, are they not?
Yeah.
Okay. Divine Shield off cooldown, Rambert. Just a second, I'll invite him.
And that's nice, some reinforcements.
Yeah, give me a second, the double window window. Yeah, my paladin almost here. Maybe let's wait for him. It's more productive than with Locke. Please summon Londra.
Lanra, can you please summon Volta?
Yeah, Paladin.
And Kothala.
All right, pull timer, please.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Rumbert.
Reckless mortals, none may challenge the sons of the living flame.
You can bring him back.
There's a bunch of trash.
Oh shit.
Zag.
Yep.
Just kill him and then we'll fucking just snapped.
Oh shit. Fuck. Just suck the elite.
Oh no.
How did that happen? Just get that elite down, guys. Just focus it. It's gonna be a wipe. Just everyone attack the elite. More deeps.
don't remove the eye, if you undo the eye. Wait for small spawns to despawn. Well, we will pull this off with reinforcements, but not with heads.
No. Well, at least we know we can do it.
Robert, we can only see if you check, hopefully not. Any other white protection except the eye?
Yeah, I got Ankh.
They're despawning.
He don't use Ankh. Rambert, try carefully to remove the eye. Yeah, awesome, thank you. Please buff up. One second, Coxie, I'm on double window, don't see you. Okay, everyone is ready. Careful with adds, I will pull.
Time the shapes, guys. Can we have a countdown, please, Valtar?
Yeah.
Thanks for the shapes. Thank you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Reckless mortals, none may challenge the sons of the living flame.
You good to drop?
Yes, you can release.
Both elites coming back.
Get ready to pick up the guys coming back. Good job, guys. Clean, no deaths. Awesome.
Stay your attack, mortals. I submit.
Please stay if you have some soft reserve or need something from the chest.
You will soon. You can, maybe you can pick it up and run with it.
I go now.
If you've got master loot on.
Yeah.
Should you seek an audience with him?
I don't want to experiment with leaves and.
Leaf doesn't work, I can tell you that. You
I don't think either of us need leaf.
Alright.
Well, same shit, different day.
No one needs them, right?
You
take it if you want.
Daruka?
Yeah.
Okay, take it. Just fantastic loot for such fights. Please summon Crowley, Walter, and Daruka if you have soul stones.
Okay.
Do you need a fire res tank? Are you good?
You have two fire res tanks.
Put Wunter in group 1 then for the fire rest totem.
Just tank it here, and then the off tank just goes here. You just run in when the main tank gets punted.
Whoever gets aggro Wunter. Or who gets knocked, then you move him. So Wunter in put Wunter in group 1.
Mana user in melee, by the way.
Yeah, Rambert, can you not be here, please? Rambert, go to the left. Away. Away. That's good.
Both tanks got
tank. No tank. To your death.
My fire be purged.
Face the flames of souls.
But the rest or something?
What's going on over there? Where are the tanks?
Well, they get knocked and we only have one, so.
Oh, there should be two.
Yeah,
oh, she's dead. Dead. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I see. My fire be burned. Yes. It's bugged on this
I think we should reset it. I'm resetting it.
Just get to a spot where you can be res, I guess.
How do you reset this?
I mean, the die.
You know?
Just die. We have the eye up, we have some stone up. Will we pull if we lose an joy?
No.
No? Alright.
Yeah, so Fire Res is 100% bugged on this server and you will get knocked. Definitely.
So is it a case of, like, one stays out, when they get knocked, run in? Like...
That's exactly what they should be doing. I don't know what was happening, I couldn't really see behind the boss, but, yeah.
So I was asking because I didn't know. I didn't know myself. So I was like...
Yeah, I'm not sure. If they... where or when I couldn't see, but yes, there should be one person stays in, and then that tank will 100% get knocked at some point throughout the fight, and then the second tank goes in, so they should be at range and not being attacked by or in melee range with Ragnaros, the second tank.
Works a bit like Uru.
Yeah.
Don't spread out and gather for buffs.
Cascade reservoir. I fell a bit to the floor.
Can you click on the map where you... Okay, we're waiting for Cascade.
Yep,
just run buff him up. And we start. He will start when we'll engage now, yeah?
Yeah, I think the melee can go to that, the melee spot. But just, you know, don't get in melee range of him.
Now, Rambert, please heal this encounter. We have plenty of people dead last time, and I did this as a red one time, so it's not very good. If it's possible.
So, Wuntera, you need to stand in line with Coxie, where he is now, but just to the right. Yeah. So as soon as Coxie gets knocked, you run in. Yeah, that's good.
Mili, do you have enough healers on your side?
I think so. We just got knocked right at the beginning. So it was a bit of a mess, but I think the heals were fine.
Yeah, Bebica stands there and used the melee.
Cascade some spot buffs, please.
Cascade buffs.
Make some pally buffs on warriors. Cool.
Keep old timer, please.
Five, four, three, two, one.
I can't see the knockback timer for anyone else.
Not yet. I'm so
far. Alex, move back, move back, back, back. Melee back.
The blades of Sol'jar. Thy fire
be purged. But soon. Back, Milian.
Face the blades of Sol'jar.